Welcome to the celebration of the Day of German Unity at the banks of the River Nile in Juba. We will now play the national anthems of the Federal Republic of Germany and the Republic of South Sudan.
Embassy of the Federal Republic of Germany marked the 24th day of German unity in South Sudan's capital, Juba, with a gathering at the Da-Vinci Lodge on October 3rd. Dignitaries representing the government of South Sudan, diplomatic missions, NGOs and other civil society organizations, as well as the German nationals, followed the invitation of the German ambassador to South Sudan, David Schaweck, and attended the celebration. Ambassador Schaweck said Germany had hoped for a stable South Sudan following its independence in 2011.
Tonight we celebrate the 24th anniversary of German unity. More importantly, in a few weeks, we will celebrate the 25th anniversary of the fall of the Berlin Wall on November 9, 1989. When I stood here last year, we were all full of hope that South Sudan would head into the right direction. Today, unfortunately, large parts of the country have been ravaged by war. Many thousands of South Sudanese, including in the city Juba, are afraid to return to their homes. 1.3 million people are internally displaced, and many have even fled the country. Peace is more needed than ever, and peace has to come first, we believe. Germany fully supports the IGAD-led mediation. And we call on both warring parties to engage in serious peace talks to end the war. Many Germans sympathized with South Sudan's long struggle for independence and freedom. However, we have no sympathy with those who currently continue a senseless war.
Ambassador Schaweck added that Germany would continue to support the ongoing peace negotiation in Ethiopia, which he hopes will bring lasting peace to the Republic of South Sudan.
Germany wants South Sudan to succeed, and I think all of us want that. And Germany will continue to support the people of South Sudan bilaterally, through GIZ and KfW, through the European Union, of course, and through our participation in UNMISS.
The guest of honor, South Sudan's Minister of Education, Dr. John Guy, said South Sudan could learn a lot from the Federal Republic of Germany.
What do you do with the people who fought the war, and especially who are big in number? The process known international DDR, for us, is a big lesson we learned from Germany. Because all those who have fought at different ages, in our case we have got three wars, 1955 to 72, from 1974 to 1983, from 1983 to 2005. All these generations of fighters, if they are not demobilized properly, our country will not, in many ways, be stable. That lesson we learned from Germany.
I would like to propose a toast to the president of the Federal Republic of Germany for his good health and prosperity of the German.
To raise my glass to the good health of the president of the Republic of South Sudan, His Excellency General Salva Kiir, and to the good relations and friendship that unite so many people in South Sudan with Germany. Cheers.
Germany's unification is an example of peaceful political transformation process, and many hope South Sudan's political process would be equally peaceful. For the Niles, I am Simon Bingo in Juba.